Hello friends, good morning everyone. Today we will discuss the concept of circular chart recorder. So this is the diagram of circular chart recorder. So by using this diagram we will discuss the construction and working of circular chart recorder. So first of all, this circular chart recorder is one of the type of graphical recorder. In construction working, first point, in circular chart recorders, data is recorded on a flat circular chart. Next point, the basic figure or assembly of a single pen circular chart recorders as shown in the figure. It consists of a measuring element, an operating mechanism, a chart drive, and recording device or a recording pen. A chart is usually mounted on a flat supporting plate and positioned by spring clips. The measuring element is a helical pressure tube or any other element. The operating mechanism consists of a levers A, B and C links which convey motion from measuring element to the recording pen or recording device. The pen arm must be accurately fitted and locked. The chart must be driven at uniform rate by timing device or time indicator. And the drive assembly consists of a center chart support by spindle and drive motor. The chart is centered and locked around the center spindle. The chart speed may be vary from one rotation in 15 minutes to the one rotation in 30 days. The various drives for a circular chart are classified as follows. First one, mechanical spring lock drive. Second one, pneumatic air lock drive. Third one, externally controlled drives. And last one is the motor wound spring.